All right. Well, we're back with MechWarrior Online, and there's been a lot of changes. You can see here the UI has changed quite a lot. You can actually see who's playing what, and looks like we're going to be one up on them. I am playing a spider right now. This is just a pickup group. There's nobody else in the game, and there's a new startup animation as well.
Sensors online. Weapons online.
Bitchin' Betty is back.
All systems nominal.
From the old PC games. And we're gonna try to run around and cap a bunch of stuff, I think. So, let's head out. And this is pretty much a completely different type of game. And it looks like it's going to be a light fest, so I may die quickly. Streaks, I still don't like the way streaks are implemented. And it's far too easy to get kills with them. Because you just, there's no skill involved with the streaks. The only thing they're meant to do in the tabletop game... Oh, this is assault anyway. There's no capture points. Ah, crap, I forgot to set the thing. That's alright. So I'm going to hang. Well, we don't have anybody with ECM anyway, so it doesn't really matter. And hopefully we'll be able to find somebody. Oh, there's somebody with missiles over here. Where the heck are you guys? Is everybody just kind of screwing off? Yeah, this is what happens with the pickup games. So yeah, instead of running around as a pack, we're just kind of all running around individually, and everybody is completely scattered across the map. That's the other thing. The lights are the only ones that really take any damage. Okay, I'm sticking with the Centurion because I am a capper and not really a fighter because I've only got two small pulse lasers, but I also need backup. So I'm just going to stick with this dude. Yeah, let's see, here's this thing here.
Target acquired.
And he's probably got streaks. Yep, he does. Of course he does. Why, of course he does. You guys just stay out of the capture area, and we'll just take your base. How about that? That's fine. That works. Here's something over here. And they're back. Ow. Yeah, did I mention how much I don't like streaks?
Enemy base is being
just captured. Circling this thing, trying to avoid getting hit with the streaks. And capturing the base when I can. God dang it. Not even looking at me.
Right.
See, yeah, the streaks thing is, kind of ridiculous. Yeah. And there it is.
Left arm critical damage. Right torso critical damage.
Streaks aplenty. Makes for a fun game. Yeah. Not. There it is. Well, that's the state of the game today. And I don't really like it. The game itself is fun, you know, when you've got two or three people running around capping stuff and doing other things and able to actually focus on one person and kill them. But Just one mech versus one mech with streaks is pretty much going to be a win for the streak carrier. And that's not the way it ought to be. The only thing, like I was saying earlier, the only thing with streaks is that in the tabletop game, they would always fire. But if you hit, they would fire if you hit. So there wasn't a chance for, you know, like a regular SRM, like an SRM-6, might not hit with all six missiles. A streak SRM-6 will hit with all missiles, but only if you roll to hit them. So there's still, it's still based on your pilot skill. And, you know, you're not always going to get a streak hit every single time you fire it. So you can't just spam the crap out of your streaks and wear everyone down like that. So they need to fix that. Is that everybody? Yes, that's everybody. Alright, well, more new UI stuff. We've got team stats here. Where was I? I was pretty low. I didn't do much damage, but I've got small pulse lasers. It's not a build that does a lot of damage. And we didn't kill any of them. How about that? That's what'll happen with a pickup group. Yeah. Crap for C-bills. Yeah, didn't do basically anything. But that's all right. That's what happens. That's what I expect when I play the Spider, and especially a pickup group. So you get all this information that you've got here. You can't see anybody else's, but you can see the team stats. The only problem is you don't get your mech back until everybody exits out of this screen. So right now I'm screwing over 15 other people or 14 other people. We're going to end it here. And we'll do some more of these, probably only when I actually have my friends online to play, because the pickup groups is kind of crappy. So we'll talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.